while it was prepared for marriage, and for me, arranged marriage was something different. And later on, I thought, by the time I thought, I told my parents, okay, let's go for it. And then, first time we met in my home, that was a typical arranged marriage between a girl and a boy.
ख्वाब थे हम एक आज है दिल की दुआ है हम साथ हैं.
I found him very docile, down to earth, humble, well mannered, caring, thoughtful. Really lucky to have him, and this proved that that was the right decision for me to go for arranged marriage.
Matters a lot, a lot.
So, what to say,
and you can say when you're getting married, I think you get a person whom you can annoy for
the
lifetime.
So, the first meet was quite a formal one, however, although we did not know each other that well, however, my instinct said she is the girl I should go for, and thankfully, she also thought the same way.
तेरे लिए आया मैं तो तेरे संग जाना ढोलना में तेरे नाल जिंदड़ी बितावा कदी नहीं ओ छोड़ना इश्क दी डोरना सारे छड़ जाए माही तू न छोड़ना बोलना माही बोलना बोलना माही बोलना.
Found out that she was really a great person. She is beautiful, very sweet girl, caring, and yeah, I can say a lot more, but I think I'll limit myself to these many words right now. And then I'd just like to say that I am really feeling glad and top of the heaven that I'm getting married to Priyata. That's it.
दिन शगना दा चढ़िया आओ सखियों ने मेरा सजरा नी मेरा
जस्ट कैन इमेजिन यू लिविंग इन गुड़गांव जस्ट कैन इमेजिन दैट साथ रहे हैं वेरी टेक्निक साथ घूमना साथ शॉपिंग करना साथ रहना एवरीथिंग प्लान इन टुगेदर
You're
such a beautiful girl with a beautiful smile. Just take the way you are. Keep smiling and just come back to us. We miss you. Love.
Long years, like a good time with you guys, and then now you're getting married off. It is like you still have a baby. You were our baby, and even though you are getting married, it doesn't make sense. You will be always be our baby, and all the best.
कितनी बड़ी हो गई, अब शादी भी हो गया. कभी नहीं सोचे थे कि तुम्हारा शादी पहले हो और मेरा शादी बाद में. ठीक है कोई नहीं अब तुम अच्छे से रहना खुश रहना आई विल मिस यू अ लॉट.